dear friends, I greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. In this last 2 months, God was protect us with under His hand, and under His wings also He has covered us. He what met our all needs. I believe and hope your everyone is fine by the God's grace. And this month of March, God want to do some impossible things to possible in our life. In the chapter, book of Mark and chapter 9 verse 22 and 23 said, one father came to Jesus Christ. He want to get a healing from God for his son. He asked to God, have pity on us and help us if you possible can. Yes, Jesus said, if you yourself can, everything is possible for the person who has faith. I want to share one thing to you. The book of 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 2 said, Elkanah had two wives, Hannah and Benina. Benina had children, but Hannah did not. Is everyone know about the Hannah? Hannah did not have the children, but she has some belief and faith. But his husband said, why are you always so sad? Don't I mean more to you than 10 cents? But she is not like that. She want to one child for her. She want to get his children. She is went to God and she is asked to God, Lord, she was explained her troubles to God. Benina, her revive, who torment and humiliate her because the Lord has kept her childless. Yes, sometimes God want to do the mighty things in our life. Sometimes God was blocked the blessings in our life because He want to do some wonder things in our life. The verse 1 Samuel verse 11 said, Hannah made a solemn promise, Lord Almighty, look at me, your servant. See my trouble and remember me. Don't forget me. If you give me your son, I promise that I will dedicate him to you for his whole life and that he will never have his hair cut. She says to God, Lord, if you are giving the child for me, I will give to you. The same thing we are asking to God. Lord, I want this thing and I want that thing. But we look at our heart. We are getting from God. But what are the things we are giving to Him? In this day, we are asking to God, Lord, I want something better. What are the things you are asking to God? If you are asking the job, or if you want a child, or if you want some peace, or you want a healing, you just go and sit on His presence. You ask to God, Lord, I want to tell my every troubles into you. That day you saw the Hannah's prayer and her tears. The 1 Samuel chapter 1 verse 19, the next morning Elkanah and his family got up early, and after worshipping the Lord, they went back home to Ramah. Elkanah had intercourse with his wife Hannah, and the Lord answered her prayer. Lord really answered her prayer. Lot of the times we are thinking this is the impossible things. We should not think like that. We said in the presence of God, we ask to Him, we have to pour our heart to Him. Really, He will hear our prayer. In the month of March, what are the things you are asking to God? Really, God will hear your prayer and giving the blessing for you. Those who are all having faith, everything is possible for them. Praise to be God.